This really highlights what maces and hammers were supposed to do. They do blunt force trauma, and it does hurt, but they also made the armor essentially unwearable and the person unable to move.